This is the world dividing into camps, and China and Russia are forming the core of a camp. And I think it was very revealing that as Xi Jinping was leaving Putin, he was saying that they were driving, they, not the United States, were driving changes that have not been seen in 100 years. And really what we're talking about is an epical change in society and in the world order. So yes, that is significant. And the bad guys are starting to act together.